Subscribe to Swarajya and press the bell icon.
10 months after the creation of the post of Chief of Defence Staff for a unified command, the Army and Air Force are preparing to jointly counter the Chinese forces at the Eastern Ladakh sector. The Army, which is deployed in a face-off situation against the Chinese troops, is regularly updating the Indian Air Force on the actual position on ground to enhance their domain awareness. Both the forces have also planned some operations jointly in case the situation worsens further on the LAC, said an officer. The effort can be seen on the ground as the forces are preparing to tackle both China and Pakistan. Indian Air Force's new acquisitions, including the Chinook and the Apache attack helicopters, are also playing key roles in the ongoing conflict with the Chinese. Officials expressed confidence that the two forces would be better prepared to fight wars jointly by the time the border conflict with China ends.